السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. ہیلو ڈیئر اسٹوڈنٹس، آئی ہوپ یو آل آر فائن اینڈ سیف. سو اسٹوڈنٹس، ٹوڈے وی آر گوئنگ ٹو بگن ود اے نیو چیپٹر آف آئی ٹی، دیٹ از کمپیوٹر اٹس پارٹس. اوکے، ناؤ لائک آر باڈی ہیز پارٹس، یس وی ہیو ڈفرنٹ پارٹس آف آر باڈی، لائک وائز دا کمپیوٹر آلسو ہیز اٹس پارٹس. ناؤ واٹ آر دی پارٹس آف دی کمپیوٹر؟ The very first part is the monitor. Monitor looks like a TV screen. Then CPU. Yes. Then mouse and keyboard. Okay, there are many other parts of the computer, but for now you have these many parts of the computer to be learned. The monitor is like a TV screen. It displays information or images. It has a power button to switch it on or off. Now this monitor, it looks like a TV screen. Yes, also it displays information or images. Then there is a keyboard. A keyboard has many buttons called keys. There are letter keys, number keys and other keys. Now this keyboard is used to type letters. Then mouse. Mouse is used to point things on the computer monitor. Okay. And this mouse has two buttons with a scroll wheel. When we move a mouse, the arrow on the pointer also moves with us. The small arrow on the screen is called a pointer. Then CPU. The CPU is the main part of a computer and it is protected by a cabinet. So whenever you go in a computer lab, you'll see a CPU to be protected with a cabinet. Also, there are power buttons on the computer to CPU to on or off the computer. Also, the very important point is the CPU is the brain of the computer. It controls all the other parts connected to it. Yes, CPU is the very important part of the computer. جزاک اللہ. السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ.